Okay, I'm here with Nola from CWA. She's the president, and I'm president of Farm to Fork Collective, Roberta. Hope you're all well. So today we're here at the beautiful Wooroolin markets, and on the 9th of July we'll be celebrating our first birthday for Farm to Fork Collective, and the Taste the Trail number 3 will be coming through as well. And we're actually going to have some Farm to Fork Collective stalls in collaboration with CWA stalls. Yes, we wanted to support everyone where we could. So it's all great for the community.
We have our markets here every second Saturday of each month, and we're really looking forward to all the bike riders coming in and enjoying all our stalls and so forth.
And it's great to be able to collaborate with other
other organisations.
Thank you so much, everyone. We are so looking forward to the 9th of July and having all those cyclists coming through and tasting food along the way, and much, and of course, sharing your beautiful markets with you guys and having the Farm to Fork markets as well as the shop open. So can't wait to see you all and looking forward to it.
Yes, and hope everything goes well.
Dancing on the boulevard.